Example 2.16. In a triangle ABC, if 3 by 3 matrix is moving to 0, prove that ABC, triangle ABC is also isosceles triangle. What is the isosceles triangle? Triangle of any two sides equal, that is called the isosceles triangle. So first of all, the given values, let us take det of A, that is equal to determinant of into, so this one 1, next one 1, next one 1, 1 plus sin A, next 1 plus sin B, next 1 plus sin C, this one sin A into 1 plus sin A, next sin B into 1 plus sin B, next sin C into 1 plus sin C. Okay, right. So next put replace the value, sin A is going to sin B. Okay, well, sin A is going to sin B. The sides of sin A, sin B, sin C, that is given is isosceles triangle. That is called sin A one side, sin B one side, sin C one side. So sin A is equal to sin B. We get the result is that the determinant is going to 0. That is it. Determinant of A, that is equal to 1, 1, 1. The first one 1 plus sin A. Next one sin A into 1 plus sin A. Okay, wa? Next sin B is replaced by sin A only. So that is called the sin A. Next also sin A into 1 plus sin A. Okay, wa? Next 1 plus sin C. Next sin C into 1 plus sin C. This is called C1 is identically equal to C2. So 2 rows is equal, that the determinant is going to 0. So delta of A is equal to 0. That is called sin A is equal to sin A is equal to sin B. Which implies equal to sin, sin cancel. A is equal to B. Okay, ma? A is equal to B. Is a isosceles triangle. Is a equal. Equal. And similarly, sin A is equal to sin C. Next, sin C is equal to sin B. We get result is A is equal to C or C is equal to B. So therefore A is equal to B or A is equal to C, C is equal to B. Any two conditions satisfied, any two equal is called ABC. ABC is a isosceles triangle. ABC is a isosceles triangle. Okay, va? ABC is a isosceles triangle. So, we have a condition satisfaction. We have a condition satisfaction. Isosceles triangle. And over condition AB equal to BC equal. We have a condition that we consider. So, if we have a condition satisfied, that problem should be going to result. Get the result.